Ballad of Micheal O'Hehir. Oh, come gather round and listen to the story that I tell about a famous Irishman you all remember well. The king of commentators with a voice so clear and rare. A legend in his lifetime was the great Micheal O'Hehir. When still a lad, young Micheal chose the life he loved the best. He far outshone his rivals when they put him to the test. Then he broadcast to the nation with no trace of fright or fear. And at 18 years of age, young Micheal started his career. They televised no matches in those days of long ago. So we'd rally at some house of fame that had a radio. Those Sundays in September I never will forget, and the shout we'd give when Micheal said the ball was in the net. At telling how a race was won, he was a master hand. On National Day each word said was booked throughout the land. As we listened for a mention of the horses of our choice, you could almost see them jumping with the magic of his voice. And once when he had travelled to the far-off USA, a dreadful deed in Dallas marred a calm November day. Then Micheal took us on the road with dignity and grace, as JFK was carried to his final resting place. The lonely autumn breezes blow across the fields of green, and teams that strive for victory can still be clearly seen. The crowds assemble on the stand and raise a mighty roar, but sadly Micheal's friendly voice is silent evermore. And yet when hopes are running high and players all aspire to win the famed McCarthy Cup or bring home Sam Maguire, I sometimes think I hear the voice I used to know so well, and all the old excitement has me captured in its spell. From out the golden years long past, conned memories are drawn. Wherever heroes kick a ball or wield a stout come on, wherever Gaelic games are played, let's breathe a silent prayer for the greatest hero of them all.